Merhaba arkadaşlar, Game Rock'tay kanalına hoş geldiniz. Ben Oktay Yılmaz. Callisto Protocol bilim kurgu oyunumuza 4. bölümden hikayeye devam ediyoruz.
Fight. rotate the structure to reach the cell.
Found it. Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Hey, get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us,
and
right?
Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. All right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Alert. Emergency lockdown in progress. Elias!
I swear to Jacob. I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah?
Arkadaşlar, zombilerden kurtulduk ama bu hücreden kurtulmamız gerekiyor şimdi de. Hapishanenin hücresindeyiz. Buradan kurtulacağız. Sanırım aşağı ineceğiz. Yok, yukarıya çıkacağız. Oyunda mermi sıkıntısı çok fazla çekiyoruz ve aynı zamanda inventörde yerimiz de yok.
Calling the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
başladık dar dar yerlerden geçmeye. Burada böyle sülük gibi yapışan yaratıklar var. Bunlar zorlu yaratıklar.
To the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint. One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
That's one hell of a view. Yeah, you got the hell part right, bruh. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the Habitat Dome.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
And then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Oh, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Cephaneleri topladık. Dışarıda kar, fırtına tipi. Dışarıdaki yere gideceğiz demek ki. Cephanelik yerimiz bizim çok az ya. Onu upgrade yapmamız lazım. Habitat. Yeni bir bölüme daha, göreve daha geldik. Habitat. Arkadaşlar 4. bölümü The Callisto Protocol 4. bölümü burada sonlandırıyorum. 5. bölümde hikayeye kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz. Videoyu beğendiyseniz like atmayı unutmayın. Görüşmek üzere.